Concerns you about tomorrow night's game?
What concerns? Obviously, we're missing some important guys, you know. And we've been missing DeLon, Rui for a little bit now already, and now Brad's out. Anybody else is out? I don't know. I think we're, yeah, but you know, that's a big part of our team. But we're gonna have to figure out a way how we can win a game, win some games. You know, we're gonna have to. So tomorrow is our first opportunity. We have to look at it as an opportunity and go on their court and steal one.
Steve Clifford recently said that there's only a few true big men, true centers that play like you in the league. He said Vucevic is one of them. Mm-hmm. Do you see similarities in your game with him?
Yeah, definitely. You know, his ability to stretch the floor, shoot from outside, pick and roll, pick and pop, mix both, post up. I mean, this guy can offensively pretty much do everything. You know? So that's an uncomfortable big to play against. You know, and he can do everything, and you have to figure out ways and coverages and speak on the go. If he's rolling, then I stay. If he's popping, then I have to let the guard know to go with him. So definitely creates some problems, but it's always fun to play against them, and I look forward to that matchup.
KB, these guys have been, obviously the team as a whole, you, Brad, and Kuz have been kind of a big part, and they're relying on the three of you guys a lot. Just when you came here, was that the type of opportunity you were looking for? Are you happy to be kind of in that role? I think it's the second most minutes you're playing in your career. Mm.
Yeah, no, of course. I want the most minutes I can get, you know, even if I'm dead tired there, I still want to be out there and always feel like I can give something to the team. And of course, yeah, I try to be as effective as I can for this team and help Brad, help Kuz, help all the guys with you know, playing on the court, but also day to day and talk about basketball and try to figure out ways how we can be better. So I enjoy the role that I have, and yeah, now it's, you know, it's as you said, it's the whole team, but it's on us three to bring our level up and win these, you know, win these close games and win all kinds of games, but especially the close ones.
Knowing how big a part of especially the offense you are, and then hearing somebody like Brad's going to be gone for a week again, what goes through your mind? Is it, oh man, I got to really get my rest in, or I got to make sure I have enough energy to notch up a little bit?
No, nothing changes for me. It's not that I'm going to rest more now because Brad is out. I'm always resting the maximum I can.
Good man.
Yeah, I try to be as fresh as possible, but of course there's going to be, you know, more on our plate, you know, to cover, you know? We got to look at it as an opportunity. Everybody that's going to get, you know, more minutes, more opportunities, we have to look at it as that, and I try to be the best team we can be without Brad.
Did your offensive role change in any way with Brad out, or
are
you just doing more?
Yeah, not really. No, maybe I post up a bit more. You know, just sometimes, because then there's more. Obviously, I'm more of a focal point for the other team, so it's harder for me to get those kind of just within the flow stuff. You know, so that's then I post up a bit more. When Brad's out there, I try to open the floor up for him as much as possible, so he can go. Maybe a bit more posting up, but other than that, I really just play my game.
What do you think of Daniel Gafford's alley-oop dunk the other night?
I mean, this guy is like a freak of nature. Like, that is one of the most incredible things I've seen. Like, the way he leaned back. I was watching film today, and the way he runs too, like, his legs are so strong. I don't know if, like, I don't think I've seen anything like that, you know? This guy's insane, and he has to keep using his athleticism in all these, like, lobs, rebounds, blocking, all of that. And so it's pretty cool to watch him almost every night do some crazy dunks or some crazy blocks or some crazy stuff out there. So I enjoy playing with him.